A common question is the question, is it safe to use such things as antioxidants or vitamins or herbs or any number of other things during chemotherapy, radiation, etc.? We really don't have a great answer to that question. I'm not sure there's any data that would argue overwhelmingly strongly one way or the other. Some institutions are pretty strict in having patients not take any of those compounds, mostly because there's no data to show that they're either helpful or harmful. And other places are fairly laissez-faire, again, with the idea that since we don't have data in one direction or the other, we leave that sort of up to the patient. The radiotherapists will often be the strongest advocates of not taking anything else. But again, the data there is fairly weak.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.